Today I'm showing you the new DLC weapons, the M1 Carbine and the PPSH-41. Both of mine are already mastered. The damage is slightly higher than you see in the bar because the mastery gives it increased damage, but it doesn't actually get reflected in the bar, it just gets reflected in gameplay. Kind of odd, but I'm also going to be showing both guns with different mods. And just actually real quick, let's get into the mods that they have. For the PPSH, it is a electric arc. You can also greatly increase the rate of fire, as you can see without that off. You can increase your control or your magazine, making it over double. This right here reduces the recoil. And then you have, when fully charged, your next melee will electrify enemies. For the carbine, it is a divine weapon. Very nice as a medic if you're going to do a medic class. And its rate of fire and damage. Fire 3 quick shots in succession, which is actually pretty crazy. But you burn through ammo so fast. Then we have the upgraded magazine to 30, but you are going to sacrifice damage for that and be less effective on heavies. And then it also has the vampiric scope for the increased melee damage and a chance of dismemberment. Also comes with a 10x scope. And now let's get into some. The temple is old. These aren't the ammo amounts. I have both the rifle and the machine gun. My god, this is on 4 players, so I got 4 screamers. Damn it. You can see the rate of fire on this rifle is ridiculous. Four screamers down, though.
lancets.
Be careful.
It's a temple, just like the one underneath Rome.
And there you have it. That was the M1 Carbine and the PPSH-41 at mastery level. I hope you enjoyed.